Top five answers are on the board. If you were designing a Canadian board game, what symbols would you use as play pieces?
I would use...
Beaver.
Sorry, beaver.
Yes! We will play, Gerry!
They're gonna play. Denise, if you were designing a Canadian board game, what symbols would you use as play pieces?
Being a Métis person, I would say a TP.
A TP? Yes! Show me a TP. Yes. Sandy, if you were designing a Canadian board game, what symbols would you use as play pieces?
A Canadian flag.
A flag? Yes! Cool. Yes. Show me a Canadian flag. One strike, Alicia. If you were designing a Canadian board game, what symbols would you use as play pieces?
Being an Oilers fan, I'm gonna go with a hockey stick.
A hockey stick? Yeah. Show me a hockey stick. Yeah. One strike, Eileen. If you were designing a Canadian board game, what symbols would you use as play pieces?
How about a coffee cup from Timmy's?
Timmy's coffee cup? Show me a Tim's coffee cup.
Good answer.
Two strikes, Shannon. If you're designing a Canadian board game, what symbols would you use as play pieces?
I would use a maple leaf.
Maple leaf? It's up there. You keep going. If not, you're ready to steal. Show me a maple leaf. Two strikes. There's only one answer left. If you were designing a Canadian board game, what symbols would you use as play pieces?
A moose.
Yeah! It's up there, you get the points. If not, you're ready to steal. Show me a moose. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.